evening just being here, my fucking dancing and having a great time. I appreciate it. I know a lot of you guys don't really know who we are. We often have the conversation that we are similar to bands like Band and Comeback Kid, and we're like, who are the people that like those bands that we seem to avoid us in this New York area? It's you guys. So thank you. We're so happy to meet you guys finally. We play with all the Agnostic Fronts and Mad Balls, and you guys do not come. So I hope now you guys can attach yourselves to us. I appreciate it. Grab a CD on the way out if you can. Only $5. We got three. We got two comps. We'll give you all for 10. If you have no money, we'll give you one. Listen to it, learn some words, come, have a great time. That's all that matters to us. It's a labor of love. It's not a job for us. We appreciate you guys all for being here. We got a video for this song. Find it. Check it out. We look really cool jumping around in a dark room. This song's called Peacemaker. Now we know peace.
We got a voice, serenity, a song that we want. show, that would be great.
Fred rules!
Fred had my baby!
So last time we were here, it was a sold-out show. We played with the Cro-Mags.
Now, if that's not good enough itself, a few hours before showtime, Fred had a baby boy. So,
are you guys looking to get married or engaged? Find yourself a wife like
Fred has. Had the baby, she's like, your job is done. You said push and all that bullshit. Go play a show.
Where?